James Pendle, the WMUR-TV newsroom. Let's talk about the 2nd Congressional District. The Associated Press has now called it for Mayor Linda Garcia. She's a state representative from Salem. She now takes on Annie Custer. This is a very big moment for Republicans in New Hampshire. They have their 2nd ever female nominee for Congress, and they also have their 1st Hispanic running for Congress. She's going to have a lot of attention from her on national Republicans and outside groups in this race. But let's talk a little bit about what happened today. She was able to pull off a very impressive victory, largely from the fact that, again, the vote was a 3-way vote split between Gary Lambert and Jim Lawrence. You add those up, we would have a very, very tight race. But she deserves a lot of credit tonight. I feel like very big questions about what would happen in this wild primary, very negative primary, but she pulled it off. And you can follow coverage for the 1st Congressional District, the Senate race, and everything else at WMUR.com.